After that tour de force, I asked Vladimir Timofeyev whether, since he played music by Liszt and Rachmaninoff,